All right. Greetings, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 37 of Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2. And let us continue where we left off, shall we? And this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Come on. Oh, what can we do?
Check your shopping basket, sir. we stuck? It won't take me long. I'll come back later, sir.
Okay. Now that we got that out of the way, I'll need to use my three dungeon keys carefully. And all I got left is I need two chaos gems and one void. So that means, okay. So basically, since there are three, see it. There it is. Ouch. Ouch! Okay. I need to take care of those dungeon key secrets, that way I don't disrupt my, you know. Ouch! only got two secrets left. Well, make it four, since...
It's not the time. It's not the time.
Since there are no more secrets left, let me look to the Overlook Tower. If there's any secrets left. If there isn't, then we can go forward.
It's not the time. It's not the time. There's no reason to fear him.
Since there's no more secrets up in the console anymore, that means the rest of the other four secrets, hidden items, I mean, are back in the present. Same with the Keldeos. I'm glad I'd be able to save these babies. Come on, come on, come on. That's right. Ouch. Oh, wow. Oh, what? Well, that's just great. Oh, wait, hold on. I almost forgot. Oh, okay, that's it. Snaps. Finding remaining secrets. Oh, come on. Wait, what? Oh, come on.
Satan's arrival is near. I must find a location.
Hate these things so much. Okay. Okay. Bingo. That's okay. Number three. And the last one. There for now, Wolfpack. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, be safe. Wolf out.